Hi, today I will continue to make my steel frame for my Anet A6. This frame is exactly the same as in Prusa i3 Mark 3S, and I've decided to upgrade my Anet A6 Prusified to have a steel frame. This is all 100% DIY, so be sure to check previous video, and now let's get building. Now it's time to cut the profiles. This is quite easy. First, I mark all the dimensions. Next, I cut it using angle grinder, but I make sure to make it a little bit longer than I need. Then I can grind them using my bench grinder to the correct dimensions. And lastly, I'm using something which is pretty well known in woodworking world. This is called a shooting board, and this jig allows you to make a perfectly square pieces. I am using old plane with sandpaper attached using double-sided tape. Then I tape the matching profiles with tape and start sanding. I am sanding as long as the profiles are perfectly square and exactly the same dimensions. This should help to make my printer pretty square. Thank you. Now I have all the parts needed to assemble all the pieces for the frame, and I've also disassembled my Anet A6 Prusified, and now it's time to make something new out of it. But first let's organize my workspace. And I will assemble my Anet Prusified the same way as the original Prusa is assembled. So I will use my assembly instructions from my Prusa i3 Mark IIIs, and this will be a great guide to do it, because it should be more or less the same. Okay, let's start. Okay, that's enough for today. Now I will check if everything is square, tighten all the screws, and see you in the next episode.